Okay, it's a new morning. Welcome everybody to some Lost Alpha. Last night I was trying to get this chopper down and among other things I noticed that it might be that two missiles or two rockets won't take it down. And like two shots is exactly what I have motion wise. So even if I ignore the their shooting at us part, the chopper will still disappear. So like even if I do it, if I execute everything perfectly, I still won't get the chopper. Oh, yoink! So I have come up with a plan. Namely, just carry on with my shit and pretty much ignore the chopper for now because it appears that it's not shooting at me anymore. At least not for the moment. I mean, it did do some shooting at its initial approach, I think, but still. Okay, I also want to get rid of these, don't I? I'm gonna put them into the thingy in the mine. Also, let's get equipped with other shit. Should have swung by the farm loners right away, but eh. Oh, fuck you! No, 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 you don't. You keep fighting. Good hideout. How's the health? Oh, health is down. There's an artifact for that. Okay. And also let's unload because maybe we will get a better one. Drop everything. Wasn't that nice? We don't even need the bubble. Go figure. Let's get some more ammo on the belt then. Right, I think I'm almost ready to tackle the mono base again. Better save before that. Let's swing by the farm after all. So I want to switch out some gear and maybe pick up a shotgun. What's that? Oh, those are poltergeist corpses. Never mind. Fuck you! Fuck. course. Okay, what happened to the morning light? It's supposed to be like day and shit. Staunch that. Something in here as well. No. Okay, that must have been some other iteration. Now to avoid the swamp beasts. Yeah, fight with the piggies. Oh, yeah. Fight with this one instead. And I think they do. Oh, maybe. I don't know. Let's keep at it. Time the game freezes like this, I have to remind myself not to. Not to try to smash buttons or anything. Oh no, 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 you don't. Hello. Any other danger? Never mind. What about the others? Just chilling. Hello.
А поновее ничего нету?
Okay, I'm getting my stuff. So, is that the best I can do? This one protects my knees. Bulletproof. Yeah, okay. I think I'm better off with this one. Now. Oh, I don't have nearly enough of these to bring a shotgun with me. So. This ammo is not nearly enough, but this one's upgraded. Yeah, let's take it like this. Oh, I also have this. Let's take this one along. I have all the extra ammo for this. In fact, let's put two boxes away. Okay. Now, back where I came from, this dude. Dude. Okay, it's just the dude. That the chopper has left for the moment. So it's this behavior where the chopper comes back after you have already been to Darkscape. This is new to me, so I don't know what to expect. Like, maybe it will just always patrol the gates, or maybe it will shoot at you a little and then go away, I don't know. But if I can get away from shooting choppers in game, then I will, because it's a pain in the ass. And I know later on there will be like a proper shootout on the bar's rooftops, and I might as well save the ammo for that. I don't know how to aim with that thing, I don't know where to shoot with that thing, and when I think I know what I'm doing, then it actually works differently, so... Meatbag stalkers, on the other hand, and military and monolith. Yep. That is my song. Observation site. For example, let's go to the roof there. I hope there's nobody at the gas station. Because as long as these dudes, okay, not this one, as long as these dudes keep shooting at each other, they aren't shooting at me now, are they? Until I get too close to this. There used to be a crate here, I think. Or maybe not. Okay. It's close enough, and I can drop into the cover as needed. When I go in there, then the heart goes on, because I tend to loot my little heart out. Fortunately, I don't have a scopable rifle. I think I did have one in the stash, but I wasn't thinking. So let's hope that there are no bloodsuckers here or whatever. Oh, they're boars. Go away, pig. Pigs, boars are a proper in-universe nuisance. Like, yeah, they are. Okay, I think this guy might be shooting at me. like a...
Monolith!
Maybe I shouldn't shoot at the monolith just yet. Let them fight more of the military. But yeah, on Boers, yes, they are a huge nuisance, but unlike some other players, I think it's suitable.
Скажи пароль, тогда войдешь.
What? Okay. This was not very nice of me then. Violence. I'm pretty sure this is not supposed to happen. Like, I have blown my cover way out, but if you insist, let's get in here for some cover and observe. Okay, so we have some bodies. What's your name? Grab first, sort later. Let's put some weight capacitors on right away. Bodies don't disappear. Okay.
Не уйдешь, враг монолита.
So we are here. Can I still?
Скажи пароль, тогда войдешь.
Okay. If you say so.
Эй, пароль.
I already gave you one.
Тогда войдёшь.
Умирай!
Wait, what? Oh, that was not for me. Okay, they have gotten stuck in the loop in a way. I can help you out with this military, I think, a little bit. Oh, oops. the bodies seem to be all here, so... Oh. Fuck! That's a bummer. Don't have army medkit either. Oh no. And another one.
Oh.
Fuck. Lose the distraction and let's put in some stronger bullets. Also, I have to watch out because no bandages. Fuck! I guess now I know who's pacing back and forth. Easy. Don't you die on me. Okay, the health might be getting better. We're still bleeding all over the place, but... Yeah, they definitely... armor piercing or whatever. They can hear you. I'm not sure where the sound is coming from. At least one monolith was killed, at least one soldier, I think. Change position. Oh, wait, what? Dodge. Fuck! Note to self, when changing positions, maybe change to better position. And also, place where he can... Okay, that's where he's coming from. Ah, shit! Right, so I know that he's inside this building, okay. But I really can't afford to get shot anymore. Ah! One not poke the nose out too much. Maybe even let's do it like this.
Ah!
Slipping. Okay, somewhere there. Yes, just throw some boars into the mix. The beautiful thing with the free range AI is that once they know where you are, they will try to find you. So this is a bit of an exploitable feature. Give me your bandages. No. I think we will live.